they're fully covered. They've got ski mask on, headgear on, they got gloves on. The first door, I mean, it's destroyed, it can't be fixed. The second door has got kick marks and dents all over. It kind of makes you wonder if their families even know what they're doing at 2 o'clock in the morning. I mean, do you know where your kids are?